Yeah, it really is so serious. So yeah, I say, Jamaica government gets so bad now that everyone is disrespecting him.
But when election come, them vote it out. That's all the time. They might be that Jamaica.
Jamaica and this people now. So who would replace Andrew Wallace? Who would replace him?
Adam and so on. They are upset with the family. I've never seen that. Any prime minister, never seen that before. Yes, so someone has sent us up now, you know?
Yes, so who would replace Andrew Onlis? If there's a dispute, who would replace him then? Who could replace him? Who would or who could? School? Once you whoop the higher you're dead.
Once you get a good spoke against the queen, like disrespect the queen in a place, a public place, and the police them are England go hunt down that person.
No, nobody now disrespect the queen because the queen live up to him crown. Yeah, and that, nobody would do that. The queen would go around and a little rubbish and a go out with more rubbish. She try to hold on and be peaceful. But you have a prime minister. Listen to every joke right now.
So why are you saying to steal? You
want him to steal? The prime minister?
Yeah.
Because nobody can get him out until they really bring him out. Look what they do with Donald Trump. Him sit there and come contact about the back seat find out what people them take him.
Then I see the with the government. I see a vaccine till kill the government now.